Once I had a darling mother, though I can't recall her name. I had a baby brother who I'll never see again. For the children's home is sending us out on the orphan train.
Where's the haunted trail or track? Train track is where I know we're supposed to go down the train track. It's, I know you're right, it is the bike trail. I am Terry Marchant. Remember my name? My name is Terry Marchant for the Halloween Village. You can go to Howl Party Halloween City to find some Halloween costumes. This is my brother, Blake Marchant. That'll be awesome. My hometown is Asheville, North Carolina. I lived there for over 50 years. A long time. That is incredibly amazing. Bike trail in the dark. I know it's not that scary. So, how are you, Blake? I am more than infinity times better than any bike else could be, universally marvelous in the whole wide planet Earth. Thank you for asking. That sounds really awesome. Our Asheville, North Carolina, the home of the Halloween City Village. That sounds really awesome. Haunted Trail will be in a probably around sometime tonight. Hay rides, that will be really awesome. Are you happy? I think this is Party City. So what do you think about that, Blake and Miles Marchant? That'll be awesome, my brothers. My boys are, especially brothers, are doing really awesome. And I cannot believe how wonderful this is in Asheville, North Carolina at Halloween City. What do you want to be? I'll probably be a horseback camel in Egypt. I'll probably be Ralph Stanley, a bluegrass artist from the 20s in Paintsville, Kentucky. That'll be awesome. They play a lot of bluegrass music. This is Halloween. This is Halloween. This is... Well, there are a lot of bluegrass music fans. Because I'm the folk musician for over 50 years in my hometown, Asheville, North Carolina. That will be really awesome. Cannot believe how incredible this is. Happy Halloween, friends and family, in Asheville, North Carolina. Oh, wait a minute. The Haunted Trail is just a good idea, friends and family. Or let's go on the hayride. And let's go down the haunted hayride over there. That will be awesome. Wow, this stuff never scares me. There could be ghosts, there could be spiders, and black cats never scare me. I know there's a very small light. Unless somebody's, if there's a man hunting, I don't want to get, if, it does never scare. The deer hunting is a non-law, it will never let threat. Deer hunting never threatens people's lives. And then in the haunted forest near Halloween, I've got a mansion right over that hilltop. What's so funny, Miles? And Jeffrey, that'll be awesome. We're just like best friends. I know you've been in Asheville for years also, like me. Cannot believe how awesome. Costumes are for sale just over there. This can be everywhere in the sky, and they're wonderful. And we can play cakewalk, we can do everything like walk in the forest, walk to the cornfield in North Carolina, go to the pumpkin patch. It's one of the most favorite parts of my life. I cannot believe how incredibly awesome this is. the creepy and the croupy, the serious Adams Family Museum. It's a lot of Halloween graveyard over here. That a lot of those people passed away long time back. The ghosts are not that scary. Haunted house is non-scary at all, even though there's deer hunters are non-scary at all. Bats, owls, and wildlife are not scary. Like my hometown Asheville for almost 60 years, a long time back. I can remember everything. I have very high functioning autism. As well as you guys have ADHD and Asperger's. Almost like me. Like my outfit as me, Miles Marsh, Terry Marchant. Do you like myself as Terry Marchant as Tom Russell? Part Tom Russell and part Ralph Stanley from one of my favorite bluegrass artists, and I'm also a folk musician from my hometown is Asheville, North Carolina. So happy Halloween, friends and family. This is amazing in Bahana Trail in North Carolina. We're going to have so much fun. We're going to do some games, go to I was very brave with that. And some hunting there for the season are not scary at all in people's lives. I cannot believe how amazing this was. This sounds wonderful. So happy Halloween, friends and family. So glad that the trunk or treat stuff the haunted trail never scared
Once I had a darling mother, though I can't recall her name. I had a baby brother who I'll never see again. For the children's home is sending us out on the orphan train to try to find someone to take us in. Take us in, we have rode the orphan train. Take us in, we need a home, we need a name. Take us in. Oh, won't you be our kin? We are looking for someone to take us in. I have stolen from the poor box, I've begged the city streets, I've swamped the bars and pool rooms for a little bite to eat. In my daddy's old gray jacket and these rags upon my feet, I've been looking for someone to take me in. Take us in. We have rode the orphan train. Take us in, we need a home, we need a name. Take us in. Oh, won't you be our kin? We are looking for someone to take us in. Children's home, they gathered us, me and all the rest. They taught us to sit quietly until the food was blessed. Then they put us on the orphan train and sent us way out west to try to find someone to take us in. The farmers and their families, they came from miles around. We lined up on the platform of the station in each town. And one by one we parted like some living lost and found.
the orphan train. Take us in, we need a home, we need a name. Take us in, oh, won't you be our kin? We are looking for someone to take us in.
Now there's many a fine doctor or a teacher in your school. There's many a good preacher who can teach the golden rule. Who started out an orphan sleeping in the freezing rain. Whose life began out on the orphan train.
Take us in, you have rode the orphan train. Take us in, we need a home, we need a name. Take us in, oh, won't you be our kin? We are looking for someone to take us in. Take us in, we have rode the orphan train. Take us in, we need a home, we need a name. Take us in, oh, won't you be our kin? We are looking for someone to take us in.